everybody. Today we are going to discuss very important topics, Pearson's hard and soft acids and base concept. Now, Lewis theory is one of the important theories to define acids and bases. According to Lewis theory of acids and base, donor of electron pair is base, whereas acceptor of electron pair is acid. Further, Lewis acids and bases got classified into hard acids and hard bases, soft acids and soft bases. Now, hard acid is the species which have high positive charge and no doubt acceptor atom is smaller one. Therefore, it do not accept electron pair easily. Examples are Li plus, Na plus, Mg2 plus, etc. On other hand, soft acid is the species which have low positive charge and acceptor atom is larger one. So, it accepts electron pair easily. Examples are Pb2 plus, Cd2 plus, Pt2 plus, etc. Now, what is hard base? Hard base hold electron pair strongly. So, it do not donate pair of electrons so easily. Examples are OH minus, F minus, etc. On other hand, soft bases are the species which lose electron pairs easily. Examples are I minus and carbonyl ligand. Now, during the course of reaction, soft bases tend to combine with soft acids and hard bases tend to combine with hard acids. I mean, the complexes obtained from hard acid and hard base are stable one, or soft acids and soft bases may also be stable. Generally, what happens? The complexes formed due to the hard acids and hard bases contains ionic bonding, whereas the complexes so obtained, due to combination of soft acid and soft bases, possess covalent bonding exclusively. Thank you very much.